Printing more money to eradicate poverty seems to be a straightforward solution. But in reality, it's not. It has its own severe economic consequences. When a country tries to get richer just by printing money, it rarely works. Printing money alone cannot eradicate poverty, rather it could make it worse. There are multiple reasons why this could not work. For this, we need to understand what is an inflation. Inflation means the currency losing its value. When there is surplus currency in the market, it loses its demand, which causes the prices of basic goods to rise up. So you need more money to buy your basic needs. So the cycle continues. The currency is already losing its value, and if printed more, reduces the demand further for the currency. Hence, this can further increase the prices of the basic goods, leading to hyperinflation. A good example would be the inflation in Zimbabwe in the 2000s. Zimbabwe's inflation rate surged to a 231% during that time, where they had already printed a $100 billion note, which was just worthy only around $8 at that time, which could hardly get a bag full of fruits or vegetables. Surplus money in circulation means people can buy anything, which means more money is chasing the same goods and services. So the price for goods and services rise up high to create this demand. Now this reduces the purchasing power of that money. Because of this, things are even more expensive and more money is not even enough to buy things, which makes everything much expensive than earlier. Imagine you saved $1 million with your hard work, and that's your lifetime savings. Now there is more money being printed and everyone has $1 million. This would create chaos, harming people who saved money over time. Eventually, savings loses its value. The national banks and other sectors losing their value on investments. The simple rule in economy is supply meets demand. So, when more money is being printed, there is supply but no demand, which distorts the economy, sending wrong signals on investments, which makes the economy unstable, which causes other countries to lose faith in the currency and hence lack of foreign investment. Now the currency is losing its value in global market, so you might need to pay a hefty amount for imports and receive a very little for your exports, which would cause an imbalance in your imports and exports. So printing just money alone to eradicate poverty or become rich is definitely not a good solution. So in order to fix these things, it is very important to understand that increased production of goods and services along with printing money, meeting the needs of the production would be the only way to help stabilize a better economy. That is why central banks like RBI in India and Federal Reserve and European central banks have a specific set of rules for printing money.